What's up, everybody? It's Big John. We're going to be doing a little body count off the album Bloodlust. We're going to be doing a little bit of Black Hoodie. So without further ado, here's Body Count with Black Hoodie.
All these people out here tripping off the police brutality like this shit is something new. Give me a fucking break. I've been talking about this shit for over 20 years. Now you can kill a motherfucker just because of how he's dressed? Are you fucking serious? Shut on my black hoodie and pull up on my head. I didn't have a gun, so why am I dead? You didn't have to shoot me, and that's a known fact. And now I'm laying face down with bullets in my back. Shut on my black hoodie and pull up on my head. I didn't have a gun, so why am I dead? You didn't have to shoot me, and that's a known fact. And now I'm laying face down with bullets in my back.
I got the video I'm going to post in the description of this song. Look at the stars that he brought with him in this video. It's actually pretty sick. It's a pretty sick song. Got to give it up to the fellas in Body Count, man. Ice-T has really got his shit together as far as vocally goes. The album, the whole album is just packed full. I love the album. I didn't do a review on the album, but it's a pretty sick album, so you guys should definitely check it out. Now back to some Black Hoodie.
This is how it happened. Out late night, just chilling with my clique. No one had a gun, everyone's legit. One of my boys is drunk, I'm about to tow back. He could barely talk off that cognac. Then the cops run up, I don't know why he ran. Maybe traffic warrants, I still don't understand. That motherfucker's crazy, the homies laugh. He might have got blocked.
Should check out my review on their new album Carnivore. I did it 2 days before it was released, and that album is sick as well. Not every song is great, but I'd say 85% of that album is just killer. They've really come together instrumentally, and Ice-T's vocals are really happening on this album especially. So we're going to get back to the conclusion of Black Hoodie. Body Count from the album Bloodlust. That was Black Hoodie, which is the last song on the CD. Definitely check it out. It's bad to the bone. And yes, as usual, I own it, along with every Body Count CD. This is Big John with Ice-T and the boys. We're out.